I want to be able to taste that chicken. I want to be able to taste the seasoning that we use on it. I want to be able to taste everything. Thank you. We cooked these party wings on the Weber kettle at about 400 degrees. Took us about 25 minutes. Now, with that said, we used the vortex inside. Put our wings around it. Let's let them do their thing. Check on them every once in a while until they hit that magic 165. Actually, these are coming in at about 185. Took them off. I let them rest. So, with that said, we have some Frank's sweet chili. It's a barbecue sauce. We did it on here. It's a dipping sauce. We got a beer and we got wings. You know this is gonna get messy. So let's do it. I wanna try it just right off the kettle. Serious, that Uncle Steve's sweet and spicy here with some smoke bomb. Damn good rub. I could eat these every day. These are chicken wings, fantastic. All right, I'm gonna try some, a little bit more of that Frank's Red Hot Sweet Chili. Forgot what it was called. That's good. You notice I don't have like cream cheese or ranch dressing, anything like that. And the reason being is this stuff, this sweet chili, it really does cool the heat off on these. You know, I gotta say, I prefer the wings just with a little bit of coating of the Frank's Red Hot Sweet Chili. Well, there's nothing wrong with dipping it in there, but I want to be able to taste that chicken. I want to be able to taste the seasoning that we use on it. I want to be able to taste everything. And if I dip it into the Frank's, it's all I taste is the Frank's.